It's been a couple of weeks. I missed a few because of, having a new child and everything, which is fine. But we're on to the letter U for under here, which I have no idea again what it is. But short. Looks like a platformer, but I'd have realized. Excuse me, I'm fucking yawning. I'm tired. I have no idea really what it is, so we'll see. Again, very few games in my library that begin with U that are. That look interesting enough to actually do anything with. But we'll see. Keyboard or controller, there's no mouse needed, so. Fuck the chest I came up. Now it's actually arrow keys instead of. Yeah, sure, controls. Sacrilegious. I do like the humor a little bit, even though I wish that, again, they voiced it with something instead of the silliness. But, whatever. Now we're this dude. Oh, I guess murder the hero. I'm Talking Hilton, three important looking things. Okay. There. Mr. Stitches, the boss, I guess, hopefully. You're never getting out of here because we murdered the hero, so good for us. Walk faster, my guy. Mr. Stitch is a cat, and that's why there's all these balls of yarn and needles. I guess maybe they're not yarn, they're just sewn together balls. Okay, it's a dead end. I guess we have to wait for the fucking lizard. It's the chair, Mr. Stitches. Why though? The stones, and he's gonna return the stones down. Just let the princess go, that doesn't need it anymore. So that's all just a ruse. First. What floor do I live on? Yeah, but which apartment is mine? First floor apartment A, okay. I just didn't. That's a little silly in some of the humors there. Town up ahead, and we're not welcome there because they're racist. Thank you. so that they're slow, easy hints. I assume it's roll because it's world 1, but the game's super easy.
Stuff that we miss back the other way.
Like that chest that was over there. Sure, that was where I dropped down earlier. Drop this zone off of that, I'm gonna call it apart and be done. Because I don't wanna play this game. Like, I like the premise, it seems okay, but it's. Yeah, I don't know. Why are we just chilling underwater? Hit that often. So attack's probably best, so we can finish it faster. the key for that other place, the other thing, wherever it was, I don't remember. I think I'm gonna remember where this other chest was with the silver key I was supposed to use. Who knows if that's even gonna be the gold key or not? Where was the silver chest? I don't remember. Okay, right. So it wasn't a chest, it was a door. Cassette tapes, what do they do? So we're not super good with the shift yet. Why would you ever not parry? Spikes. leads to another apartment, I would assume. I could just swim over him. That means you die if you fall in this section. Better be the key for, yeah. See them all three. Who the fuck are you? Why do we want to kill? Of course not. I already know it doesn't work because we already checked it. That's enough. You all can tell that fucking idea. Platform puzzle solve, blah blah blah. It's not bad, but it's not. I'm not gonna keep playing. I have better things to do. There are better games out there, but I mean, it's. I like the art style. It's pretty interesting. I don't like the music that much. The music kind of grates on me after a bit. But, GG's.